Buzz Lightyear? What did Buzz Lightyear do to you? The flip? Leave Buzz Lightyear out of this. Yo, what's up, YouTube? Nah, I don't like that, man. So boring, bro. I think we stick to
Hey, who can speak Amharic? Hold on, AFD, you gotta remind me. It's been a minute. Hold on. How do I say it again, AFD? How do you say hello?
Nene?
Oh, I can't. I forgot everything, fam. Okay, no. Enough is enough.
Hi, YouTube. What's up, you freaking $50? Make me laugh. Funniest video wins 50 bucks. Let's go. First video from Saman, y'all.
My cousin, he can't swim. And the other day, he almost drowned. But luckily, the lifeguard was there to save him. And he was trying to get some air, you know, because he was drowning. You know, as you do when you're drowning. But if that was me, I'm a different breed. I drink the pool water. I don't let the water drown me. I drown the water. Okay, I'm that type of guy. You gotta do what you gotta do to survive. Be like me, a winner, not a loser. I don't lose weight, I win weight. Let's go.
I chuckled a little bit in the beginning, but it wasn't that funny. It was like,
me and Matt Cuss calculating who would die in the front. Nigga, you gon' take his pain. He's big and black, he will take your candy. That nigga's name is Big Dick Randy.
You know what it is? I just seen that guy and I just felt disgusted in my face, wallahi. Sending a messy video is not gonna help. I'm creeped out, wallahi.
Name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. You will now drive a Camaro, hate every minute of your yearly vacation to Italy, and get very upset when your sister starts to date.
Sorry I'm late, I brought Clark.
Hey! Father, drown me in this water. She's breaking my heart.
That was a good one. That was a good one. That was the best one. That was the best one. Unfortunately.
Ooh, baby, I've been stuck to you like glue, baby. Wanna spend it all on you, baby. My room is a G-spot. Call me Mr. Flintstone.
What the flip?
Coming.
What the f-
Coming. Coming.
For a second, I thought it was real, wallahi.
Mom, I swear it wasn't even my fault.
Don't you even fucking start, mate. I don't want to fucking hear it.
Okay, I'm sorry. Mom, can you say something?
We're not mad, mate. We're just disappointed. Well, I'm glad you're not mad, because I am fucking furious!
Yo, bro's bringing back PTSD, fam.
Making me leave work to pick up your shit for brains! Because you thought it was a good idea to throw a water bottle at the fucking principal!
Sweetie, what the doctor said about your heart?
Fuck the doctor! And fuck you!
Yo, I was under the impression that white parents don't yell at their kids, though. So I heard, I don't know. I don't have white parents, so I can't speak for y'all. But I was under the impression that was African boy voice. I heard that many times in my life. They yell? Yo, I haven't seen it. I've worked with kids, okay?
We want to be fair here, okay? So you're grounded for 2 weeks, obviously, and we're taking your PlayStation away.
Mom, that fucking sucks.
Get out! Get out! You can fucking walk home!
Yeah, this is PTSD a lot.
I hope they fucking do!
Bro, I'm scared I'll become like that eventually. I low-key think that was the best one yet. The other ones are compared to that one.
If you laugh, you're black. Just what? Like me.
Excuse me?
Alright, bro, I got some coffee. I'm finna go get some ice.
What the?
That's not funny.
Yeah, I'll go get y'all some of this gum.
My hair is gone.
Alright, he's doing too much. He's doing too much.
Pretty good. Hey, 30-39 on my second game of controller. I'm doing pretty good, no?
I see that clip. I see that clip.
Bruh. My friend is letting me drive his car.
That just lasts for anything.
I really do appreciate. It's just, I'm not sure how he expects me to drive. With this tent that he has.
What the flip? meaty. freaking f- Wallahi, you're a b- Wallahi, yo. Nah, wallahi, wallahi, that's way too loud. I did not expect that. I thought we were boys, wallahi. You freaking waste man, bro.
In just a few moments, I'm gonna be handcuffed to the solid steel frame. And I'll have exactly 90 seconds to free myself before the claw on this robotic arm undoes my pants, exposing me to an audience of children.
Interesting.
Imagine this punching bag is you.
What the fuck?
Children. I'm sorry. Are you dead?
والله بس انك كيوت ما راح اسوي لك شيء المره الجايه.
Oh my god. Oh my god. You okay?
Hey, بس ثاني مره تسوي لي شيء والله لو اوريك.
Speaking Arabic? I couldn't even tell.
هاي مسحه ولا مسحه؟ اركب. والله لا الحقيقه خربت علي التحدي شباب وينها؟ هي صح.
شي جيز.
Are you okay? Are you okay? I'm so sorry. Are you okay? Oh my god. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, are you okay? Are you
okay? Oh my god. Are you okay? That was solid. That was solid.
I ain't never seen nobody crack an egg with a spoon. What kind of shit is that?
What doesn't make a difference what I crack it with, motherfucker? I'll crack it with your big fucking black head, you black head motherfucker. What you fuck you what why is you worried about how the fuck
Yo, we need more guys like that nowadays. I miss the old heads like that, bro.